Here is a tour of elevators at St. Augustine Monastery. The monastery were built in 1913 and gave name to the entire city. The elevators here were built 50 years later. The first elevator, from Hero, is a true rarity that is almost impossible to find in Germany. No protection and no restriction whatsoever. Enjoy this 1963 built elevator.
Take two. Someone called me very fast.
Our second elevator is a kitchen hydraulic elevator from 1964.
Hyllan köpte en romsjuk elevator. It's not locked off and I have no indoors. They noticed us. That was a mean looking.
Next is a 1970 elevator with original inner doors, which has been required at that point.
Originally built in 1970 by here. Lastly, we are riding a 1985 built Hoopman elevator with automatic doors over 90 degrees.